Okay, I think I'm just gonna start playing music now. Too shitty? Okay, good. My girlfriend says it's good. That's how I know it sucks. I'll take you
It's every time I'm still wondering if I know who you are, so I hang on every hour. Let's go out together. Thank you. hands they cracked and bled. Beer on the side of kids. So where do you rest your head at night? I know I'm such a bore. Conversation must be a chore, 'cause I never had a chance. Seem too cool for cliche romance. My only addiction is love. My skin burns every red, 'cause I never have enough. I desire the creases of your bed. It's a crucible of humanness and fright. So how do you rest your head?
This is like a, so I'm sure I'm going to be a change of pace for most of this entire tour, pants tour that is, but I really fucking love this old, it's an old folk song called Katie Cruel, and it is really cool. The whole gist of it is awesome, about, I don't know, how your character, people can change the way that you feel about yourself over time. So fuck other people and just be yourself.
Basically, like,
every single one of the people in my band bailed, like, one by one, and it was really classic and hilarious. But it was like, oh shit, man, I have to work. And so we, like, rescheduled to today, and then it was like, shit, man, I have to work that day. And it was like, I'm going out of town, so.
Here I am, playing some songs.
And I barely know, because I love Brian, and I love all of you guys, and this is such a good fucking thing in this city. This is a
look, we were talking about that shit earlier.
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
Yes!
We used to play a beautiful band together, and it was fun. And now I don't... now I don't have fun anymore.
Just spam.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, if you knew how funny that was. This is a song called Laminated Cat. I have to do my little intro first and show off.
Sweat in my eyes.
Okay, I love you guys.
Woo!